Hello everyone, welcome back to Speak Only. In this series, we are going to learn about business idioms. Let's start with episode 1. The topic for today is jobs. Let's see what we're going to learn. Anna is working for a finance company. Ever since she started her job, she has been burning the candle at both ends, spending 9 to 10 hours working every day. Anna thinks by working this hard, she can move up in the world quickly. Also, in case the company wants to reduce its workforce, being a productive and valuable employee means her job will not hang by a thread and she will not get the sack. You can pause the video and guess what the idioms might mean. Okay, let's have a look at the first idiom. Burn the candle at both ends. You can say it with me. Burn the candle at both ends. It means work for very long hours. For example, if you burn the candle at both ends, you work from 9 to 10 hours every day. The second one, hang by a thread. Hang by a thread. It means at the risk of failure or elimination. If your job is hanging by a thread, you might lose your job. If your relationship is hanging by a thread, you might break up. The third one, move up in the world. Move up in the world. It means become more successful. Most people want to be more successful, so we want to move up in the world. And the last one, everybody, get the sack. Get the sack. It means to get fired or lose your job. For instance, most of us don't want to get the sack. Nobody wants to be fired. Another example, many people got the sack during this COVID-19 pandemic. All right, everyone, that's it for this episode. Remember to write down your examples using these idioms in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to Speak Only for more videos. I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye. Khi mặt trời chỉ vừa lên mình, ngồi vào bàn và phút giây trôi, nhìn lại đã muộn rồi. Ước gì có một cách vừa học vừa chơi, học mà chơi, học mà chơi mà học mà chơi mà học mà chơi.